been a while since I talked to you. So I thought I'd just say this morning I wanted to kind of talk about Native American flutes. And I'm not Native American. I'm just Pat. And I was thinking about this last night, and it, as corny as I may sound, I believe in my heart that I'm one with everybody. And I've heard a lot of comedians make fun of that, and I've heard a lot of people make fun of that, and I've heard a lot of people take exception to that. But that's how I feel. I believe I'm one with everyone. I'm man, I'm woman, I'm child, I'm a baby, I'm a grandfather, grandmother, I'm a tree, I am everything. And that's just how I feel. So anyway, I wanted to talk about Native American flutes. I think they're the coolest instrument that the Native American people on Earth thousands of years ago literally created. And they may have created it out of a little bird bone right off the bat, but I bet you that sounded nice and nice and sweet. Maybe they were making sounds or sending signals to each other or trying to attract food. I don't know. Or just create music. But anyway, the Native American flute to me is just absolutely wonderful. It calms me. And I just play. I refer to myself as Just Pat, and I've said this before, not as any disrespect to me, but I don't think of myself as anything different or special than anybody else. I'm just Pat. I just like to play, and I'm not anybody famous. I'm just Pat, and just like any other human being walking out there in the world, trying to make their way through the world and through life the best way they can. When I play, I feel kind of rushed because you don't have a lot of time to talk on these videos. But when I play, I truly play from the heart. I don't know exactly what I'm going to play unless I practice like a Mary Youngblood tune. Or maybe a Scott August tune or a Coyote Oldman tune. But I've written a couple songs, and I've had a couple songs gifted to me, and I've practiced those, but primarily I just play, and I don't think about it a lot. I just hope it sounds good. And to me, I hope it sounds good to me. I play and I hope I don't hurt anybody's hearing, their ears. But I just put it to my lips and play. You've got your basic fingering, and I practice that. But that's really what it is. It's just putting to your lips and enjoying yourself, and hopefully you find yourself in a world and a peace that is common to you. So I dedicate this song to whoever likes it. And I find sometimes that I'll play one of my videos over and over again because I like it. I don't think there's anything wrong with that. So, peace and love to you all. To whoever hears this, I hope is having a good day. And I hope I have a good moment in time. And I dedicate this to you. absolutely love it. I love you and I love life, and I thank you, Kit Duncan, for creating this wonderful flute in the key of A. And this is a wing song flute, and I absolutely love her. So thank you so very, very much. Peace and love to you all. I hope you're having a wonderful day.